What's up, y'all? It is, what day is it? November 21st, I think. I am getting married in 4 days. And 4 or 5 days. Monday, Tuesday, Friday. Well, if I don't count today, 4 days, I guess. But it's a lot going on, y'all. This is the week of the wedding, so like I just got a lot going on in my head. I'm trying to stay organized and stay ahead of the game, but I just feel like I have so much stuff to do. Anyway, long story short, the last time we spoke, which I have vlogged after Giovanni got cleared to come to the U.S. and after he arrived here, and since then I've just been busy. Like, I have been so busy. Like, I feel like I've vlogged a little bit, but not really, because I've just been in like go mode. Like, I've been at work, been going to see Giovanni because he's staying with a friend of mine's, then been coming home and like still got to deal with the girls with their school. Oh my god, it's been crazy. Like, it has been insane. So here we are a few days before the wedding. Like, this week has just been like prepping for our rehearsal dinner on Thursday. I have like some family, my sisters and stuff coming from out of town. Like, it's a lot. It's been a lot. But it's, for me, it's worth it. You know, it's worth it. It's gonna be worth it. So, you know, we've worked so hard to come together, and you know, it's all coming together now. And so just trying to take it day by day. Don't have a choice at this point, it's happening. So but right now I am on my way to actually go get Giovanni. He has some pants that he has to turn in at KNG, and then I think he's trying to exchange them, and then what else we got going on? We just got a lot of stuff we gotta make. I'm trying to make some gift bags for my guests that are staying at the hotel that we're having our wedding at. So I'm gonna start working on those today. I have like all my little other stuff together, like my bridal party gifts, his groomsmen, you know, their gifts. Which we just went really simple. Like, I tried not to do nothing too crazy. What else? I got all of that together. I put like everything that I need in a bag, like stuff we need on our welcome table, my programs. What else did I put? Oh, poor raccoon. It's a dead raccoon in the street. I got all of that like together. Our cake topper. Our cake is ordered. It has to be picked up on Wednesday. I got a lot of, not Wednesday, Friday. Friday morning. Listen, if I ain't ready now, I just ain't gonna be ready. Tomorrow morning I'm going to get my hair done. I think after that I'm gonna try to work on like packing some stuff to bring with us on our honeymoon. I haven't done that. Have not bought nothing new. Cause I ain't got it like that. Like, I'm not trying to buy a whole new wardrobe for our honeymoon. Like, I mean, I might stop and see if I can find like a nice little dress or something to wear out to dinner, but I mean, I'm not trying to like do a whole lot more than that. I don't feel like it. I'm tired. And honestly, we doing like one. Hold on, y'all. Yeah, sorry, y'all. My daughter was calling me. But, yeah, just like trying to. I'm not trying to like buy a whole lot of new stuff, but I might try to look for like a dress or something to wear out to dinner when we go out. But other than that, like, we're going to Disney one day, and then I'm going to see if we can get into SeaWorld another day. But we just want to enjoy our resort, enjoy relaxing, like, just, that's it. Like, we're not trying to do too much. Like, when I go on vacation, I'm not trying to go here, there, everywhere, and no, I'm not dealing with that. So, that's the plan, and I will talk to you guys in a little bit. After I pick up Giovanni, I'm about to sip on my coffee a little bit because it is cold out here, as y'all can see. I got my jacket on. I got this from Amazon like last year. As it gets colder, I'm like, okay, I'm going to need me some gloves. I might need a little hat. I don't think I'm going to get a hat, but I might get one of them little things you can put around your ears, like a headband that covers your ears. Because I don't want my hair to get messed up. So, and then I probably got to get some stuff for the girls, too. I definitely got to get some stuff for the girls. I'm trying to think. Yeah, they probably need like a jacket like this. So, I'm going to look for them something like this, because this wasn't that expensive. It wasn't that expensive at all. I feel like it came with a hood. No, I don't think it did. I will talk to you a little bit later. Hello, good morning, guys. It's November 22nd, and it begins. I'm getting my hair done for the wedding. At a salon that I've never been to before. I'm going to get I'm getting like a sew-in with a little bit of hair left out, a leave-out. So I just washed my hair. Actually, Giovanni helped me wash my hair and blow dry it, and then I'm gonna get it in my hair installed here for the wedding, because I need a little length for the style that I'm looking for. So yeah, that's what's going on today. I'm excited about it. I'm trying to eat some chicken minis from Chick-fil-A. I stopped and got some breakfast because I don't want my stomach to be growling and stuff. My appointment is at 9. I'm a stickler for time. It's 8:56. I feel like she should be here already. That's just my thinking. I have a 9 o'clock appointment. So, right now the close sign is on the door. So we'll see if she's here. And it doesn't look like anybody's here right now. But like I said, we'll see. I really like when people are on time because you don't know what kind of day I have planned. And for somebody to be late for me just tells me you don't care about my time. So, we'll see. Good morning, guys. I am actually going into the Dollar Tree not too far from my house because I need to get some things. I'm putting like together some gift bags, but not anything like really expensive, just something saying thank you. And I was trying to find some little trinkets to like put inside the bags. I was gonna look for some mugs. So I just need 2 mugs and what else did I need? I was gonna look for something to put in there for a man, like some type of men's something. As y'all can see, my hair is done. It's not styled, I just got it installed. I'll get it styled the morning of the wedding. I'm kind of overwhelmed. It's like I'm getting a lot of, I don't know, I have a lot of different feelings or whatever that I guess I can't really speak on right now. But I'm excited. I just dropped the girls to get their hair done at the salon. So I'm going to leave them there because there's a few people ahead of them. And so just trying to expedite and get a lot of things done at one time. I'm actually about to go pick up something for the girls. Which is why I wanted to do it after I dropped them. It's something that me and Giovanni are giving them at the wedding. So that's going to be cool. And honestly, while they're there, I might try to go get my eyebrows done, my toes done, get my nails soaked off. I have a nail tech I'm supposed to be going to. But it's not at the salon I normally go to. It's an African-American nail tech that I booked with months ago. Supposed to be going there, so we'll see how that all goes. I'm about to run in Dollar Tree now, and I'll talk to you guys a little later.
I'm in this dollar store section just looking for things that I can put inside gift bags. So we'll see what I end up coming up with.
Kimani's getting her eyebrows done for the first time ever in life. This is a blackmail video. No, I'm just kidding. Hold your eyes. Yay! My phone died, so I can't get no more. She's gorgeous. Look at the gorgeousity of it all. The woman who's brought me into this world and drives me crazy to try to drive me out of this world. You go lovey dovey. Your body on me make you go lovey dovey. Yeah, make you go lovey dovey. Your body on me make you go lovey dovey. Up like a radio, 10 out of 10, that's my baby, oh.